Josh Szott was Patrick Holley's top target at the Hun School. Szott had 41 catches for 1,023 yards and 17 scores. He closed out his high school career with a game to remember, an 8-catch, 215-yard, 5-touchdown performance against Mercersburg. Szott is starting to get noticed in the college ranks. He recently picked up his first FBS offer from the Toledo Rockets.